investigation. Grave robbing in Texas is this hour's top news story. An informant led officers of the Muerto County Sheriff's Department to a cemetery just outside the small rural Texas community of Newt early this morning. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art, the remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument. A second body was found in a ditch near the perimeter of the cemetery. Subsequent investigation has revealed at least a dozen empty crypts, and it's feared more will turn up as the probe continues. Deputies report that in some instances, only parts of a corpse had been removed. The head, or in some cases, the extremities removed, the remainder of the corpse left intact. Evidence indicates the robberies have occurred over a period of time. Sheriff Jesus Maldonado refused to give details in the Ghoulish case and said only that he did have strong evidence linking the crime to elements outside the state. Area residents have reportedly converged on the cemetery, fearing the remains of relatives have been removed. No suspects are in custody as the investigation at the scene continues.
Oh! I sometimes do special things to my victims. Things that are creative. For example, a decapitated head can continue to see for approximately 20 seconds. So when I have one that's gawking, I always hold it up so that it can see its body. It's a little extra I throw in for no added charge.
I must admit it makes me chuckle every time.
Showmanship, Lieutenant.
Yeah. Thank you. If I'm not mistaken, I think I could still smell your wife's pussy stink on my gun. Hope it doesn't rust the barrel. Oh, man. Now the stress of the day is really setting in on me. Would you guys happen to know how a guy like me could relieve some tension? Yeah, maybe... I think your wife, Wendy, boy, looks like she could release some tension.
Mister, where are we going?
Little titties. We're going down the road here. Little titties. She's got a tight little ass. Does she like it when you puke? I mean, is that part of your deal? Or...
Thank you. Take a look at that, man. She was beautiful, huh? If anybody'd fuck her. This is what she looked like when we pulled her out of your little fucking torture shack. She ain't so fuckable anymore, huh?
Oh, yeah, she is. I cut her tongue out and tied her to my bed for a month. Busted that bitch wide open.
Well, then you get to have this as a souvenir.
Fulfilled in the name of revenge, most of the world knows you. You always wanted to see another mummy to suffer. Streets, nothing about this is all burst to the grave.